This is the driest habitable country on Earth. Right now, 80% of Queensland is in drought. If Premier Palaszczuk backflips on her promise, the mining industry will be able to take as much groundwater as they want. Farmers near the Carmichael coal mine and across Queensland will be hung out to dry. For a multinational mining company, they'll lose their water and lose their rights. Premier, don't do a Campbell Newman. Keep your promises. Protect our water.
Authorised by D. Hutton, Lock the Gate, Brisbane.